Help the homeless? Help the homeless? Oh, hey, Princeton, give me a quarter. Here in my hat. Come on, Princeton. It's as easy as that. Ha! Helping others brings you closer to God. So give me a quarter.
Oh, I don't have any change.
Okay. Give me a dollar.
That's not what I meant.
Give me a five.
Are you kidding?
The more you give, the more you get. Ha! That's being alive. All I'm asking you is to do what Jesus Christ would do. He'd give me a quarter. Why don't you?
All right, here you go.
Ah, oh, thanks.
Take care.
Whoa.
What's the matter?
I feel generous. I feel compassionate.
You do?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like a new person. A good person. Helping other people out makes you feel fantastic.
Well, that's what I've been trying to tell you.
All this time I've been running around thinking of me, me, me. But where has it gotten me? I'm gonna do something for someone else.
Me?
No, Kate. I'm gonna raise the money to build that stupid monster school she's always talking about.
Give me your money.
What?
I need it for Kate.
I need it to eat.
Come on, Nikki.
Oh, get lost.
It'll make you feel great.
So would a burger.
When her dream comes true, it'll all be partly thanks to you. So give me your money.
I'd like to, but I can't.
Give me your money.
I'd like to, but I need it.
Give me your money.
I'd like to, but I'm homeless. I can't. I need it. I'm homeless. I can't. I need it. I'm homeless. I can't. I need it. I'm homeless. I can't.
Okay, here you go.
Thank you.
Suddenly, I am feeling closer to God. It's time to stop begging. It's time to start giving. What can I give to Rod? Something he'll like so much, he'll take me back. Woo! I know! I'll find him a boyfriend!
That's the spirit! Ha! Ha!
When you help others, you can't help helping yourself.
Yeah!
When you help others, you can't help helping yourself.
Hey, boys! What's the hat for?
Oh, we're collecting money.
Oh, it's for Kate. We're raising money to help build her dream school.
Give us your money.
You'll be glad that you did.
That's just what my parents told me when I was a kid. Shit.
But giving feels so great.
And I bet it wouldn't hurt your chances with Kate.
Well, that too.
I'll give you a dollar.
You're a gentleman and a scholar.
We're so happy. We just exchange all your wedding gifts for cash.
Honey, don't tell them that.
We get about 2,000 bucks.
Yeah, so thanks, everybody.
We rich.
Give us your money.
Give us your money.
Where's the goddamn money?
Give us the
dough. Give us the dough.
We're raising money for a monster school, but we got a ways to go.
Sounds like you've got money to burn.
And it's not like money that you had to earn.
So give us your money.
A monster school?
Sounds like a good cause.
Give me your wallet.
Oh my gosh, I don't know how to thank you guys. I mean, Kate will be so grateful. That kind of money is such a great start.
Yeah, $15.
Yeah, $15?
Every little bit help.
Looks like we're gonna have to ask more people.
Hey, give us your money. All that you got. Just forget